Professor, and I'm at Ashley Lane Fitness, and I'm going to show you how to clip into a bike with your bike shoes or your tennis shoes when you're at spin4, Crohn's, and Colitis Cures. So, you want to go ahead and get up on top of that bike. You've got your shoes on already, and what I tell people is to bring that pedal down to the bottom, turn your gear up a little bit, and make sure that that pedal is nice and flat. That way, you're going to go and push the ball of your foot right into the pedal. You don't need to ferociously move around your ankle or your foot to get in there. Just a nice, gentle push onto the ball of your foot. Make sure you're that nice clip into the pedal, and you're ready to go. If you're wearing tennis shoes, you've always got these cages here on the bike. So you can go ahead, put your shoe into the bike cage, and you don't have to have your toes all the way up to the front necessarily, if that causes you any pain in your toes. Instead, just make sure that, again, the ball of your foot is right over that pedal. Go ahead and pull on nice and tight there so your feet stay secure, and then you're ready to go.